some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from man tripping, cause I got another cell. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. From myself, for the genie with the snails in a five-star hotel. And I wish he's well when they wish for me to fail. I might donate petty bills, they can't get it by themselves.
That's why you treat my men good, but not too good. I give them too much, then they don't need me.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that.
Well, it is just the perfect time of year for a trip to the Carolinas, and that's where we find ourselves at Bank of America Stadium in Uptown Charlotte. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Carolina Panthers. This fielded at the two. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. The first carry now. This is Alvin Kamara. Take it across for a Panthers touchdown. Alvin Kamara, 78 yards, as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. But they said they wanted to have some explosive runs. How about that one to start the game?
And I would say on the defensive sideline, there's a lot to answer for. Because you spend all week saying, stop the run. I don't care who you're playing. You don't want to get run over. You don't want to get run past. And they got both over-committing in the secondary, and he just went stepping past them and is still running, essentially.
One play, and he hits pay dirt. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. This is Aaron Jones, and not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
Brings up second and nine at the 26-yard line.
Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Now he lets it go deep for Kirk. And that'll be incomplete. Good protection that time, but they couldn't hook up on the long one. Now it's third down.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Throwing is Mahomes on third. Going down the middle, and it's complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A good pickup there, 26 yards. Now a draw play. This is Jones. And a 6-yard gain gets him right around the 43.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
It's a pickup of six. Brings up second and four at the Panthers' 43-yard line.
The last run got six. Now second and four. From the shotgun, give to Jones. And he'll be brought down at about the 42. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a third and three.
But when you go from second and four to third and three, that just tells you who won that battle on the last play, huh?
Yeah, first round went to the offense, second round the defense. A good chance this is four down territory if they're unable to convert. But right now looking at a third and three. Mahomes going to pull it out and keep it himself. Complete to Jones. 20. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. Well, they only needed a small gain on third down. They end up getting over 30 yards. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. On play action, it's Mahomes. And that is caught. Oh, what a catch at the 5-yard line. That will go as a pickup of seven on the seventh play of the drive. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
They go back to the ground with Jones. And he's maybe going to get this back to the four, but that's about all. Call it no gain that time as it's going to leave them with a third and about three to go. The eighth play of the drive coming up. It's third and three. From the gun, it's Mahomes being chased out left. And that's going to be caught for an Eagles touchdown. Jordan Thomas, his first touchdown on the year as his guys are on the board here in this first quarter. And down near the goal line here, they're able to throw it in.
And the key word, quick. Quick hitter out of his hands fast, into the receiver's hands even faster.
Gonzalez good on the extra point, and we are tied at seven. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This will be taken in at the one. And he'll take this across the 25. A couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And coming off a one-play drive that was so deflating for the defense, what's their mentality? How do they rally here and stop this offense?
Well, hopefully there's some determination that sets in because they weren't ready to go on the last one. Give all the credit to the offensive guys for getting it done, but to allow a run of that length, that's just not being prepared. So now, are they determined? Are they ready to read their keys and make the proper plays?
And we'll see how determined they are. Had the completed pass, but for no gain, stopped right at the line, so it's second and 10.
Four down.
Play action. It's Darnold. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Well, it was second long, now it's third and even longer. They're going in the wrong direction here.
Because they're moving exactly the way they want to, but you're exactly right. Definitely going in the wrong direction for the offensive guys.
Third and long, it's Darnold. That's incomplete, but there is a flag down. So hang on, a big call coming on third down. Thought they were going to force a fourth down. Instead, P.I. gives them the first.
And that's frustrating because you think you've taken them really deep into the count, haven't you? Instead, you've got to start all over. That can really, really be demoralizing.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10.
Watch the safety creep.
throwing the penalty. It's Kamara. And this defense not giving him anything there. Maybe a yard up to the 36.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, this big defensive lineman will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
On second and nine, Darnold. He's got a man that's caught left sideline. It's a Carolina first down on a gain of 16. First down carry. It's Kamara. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down. A very solid gain on that play.
Following the pickup of four, here's second and six. Darnold toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete.
Intended for number 89, incomplete. Brings up third down and 6 yards to go.
They'll need to get this to the 38. That's where the first down marker is here on third. Darnold from the gun. And that is incomplete. On fourth down, here's Brett Kern to punt the football away. Only two punts for him last week in the loss as he gets this one away. Now this will probably be the last play of the quarter. Mahomes now on first down. Setting up the screen here, Aaron Jones. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. These two teams all tied after one. Here's a second and five now from the 25. That's going to be caught by Kirk. 10 yards there and an Eagle first down.
I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real teamwork play. Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit. But how about the people up to block in front of him, either fellow receivers or offensive linemen? That makes that play a really nice timing play, and sometimes it can break big.
Now a play fake here on first down. Now he lets it go deep for Kirk. And this is caught inside the five. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Christian Kirk with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Eagles have taken the lead. Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT. And that makes the score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. That 7-0 lead of theirs short-lived as they've now given up two straight touchdowns to fall behind by seven.
Yeah, but no cause for discouragement here. Yeah, they've fallen behind, but haven't they proven that they can go down and score? So what was the formula that got them down there the first time? Get back to something close to that, and maybe then get this game tied up.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25.
And here we go. Watch the pass. Watch the pass.
Now Darnold. It's brought in by Adam Humphries. And they work this well upfield across the 45. 23 yards the pickup there.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. But slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
Let's go tight end. Let's go right here now.
On the ground, this is Kamara. And that'll hurt the average a bit as this time they're able to get him behind the line. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
Doubling this guy has to be a priority before moving up to the next level because the big fella, he just ate that one alive, just stuffed it. In fact, before the game, he was talking to us, and he's like, hey, these pants make me look fat? And we said, nah, man, you're just a whole lot of guy.
He is at well over 300 pounds. He's a big man. On second and 11 now. Darnold over the middle, complete. That's Jordan. And he has another first down as they'll get the ball down to the Eagles 42.
When this offense can get their tight ends involved, they can move the football. Here, a nice route, able to look it in, and picks up the first down.
So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 42-yard line. They'll fake the handoff. Now Darnold going up top. And that is incomplete. Showed off the arm strength there, but to no avail. Second down.
One of the toughest things about playing defensive back is pattern reading, trying to figure out what they're doing. And on that one, they had the fly, just sending a guy downfield with the in route accompanying it, what people call a dagger route, trying to hit the guy underneath after the clear out. In this case, though, they're not able to get it done.
Yeah, they said forget the underneath route. They went for the guy on the fly, but as you said, incomplete. They get six here after the incompletion, and it'll leave them with a third and four.
Makes it third and four.
A shotgun snap for Darnold. He finds Humphries. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Now after the completion, we're going to get a timeout, an injured player. While the training staff works on him, we'll step aside and be right back.
Check Mike 54. Mike 54. I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you.
From the gun, it's a run for Kamara. He'll get forward for three down to the 16-yard line.
And that's one of the reasons you like to blitz even on rundowns. It confuses the blocking assignments. It doesn't allow those offensive linemen to get up to the second level.
At the Eagles 16-yard line.
Three yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. To throw, Darnold. Looking middle, and that's complete. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down. And boy, they had high praise for this rookie receiver when we asked the coaches about him, didn't they?
They certainly did. And obviously, they liked his measurables. Otherwise, they wouldn't have brought him onto the team. Height, weight, speed, all of that. But how about what they really said? Competitiveness. That's what they really liked about him. The way he goes after the football, competes for it, and decides when it's in the air, it's his and only his.
From the gun on third down, here's Darnold. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. More problems here on third down. They've converted only once so far in this first half.
And you know as well as I do in this league, if you don't win on third down, it makes it hard to win a ball game because then you're relying on your defense, you're relying on your special teams. You've got to get it done with your offensive unit.
And his kick is good. And they'll cut the lead back down to 4 now at 14-10. So the field goal there caps what winds up to be an 11-play drive.
Well, probably that's a lot of offense to run there to only get 3 points. So I just wonder, are they going to recycle those plays because they were successful in getting 3? Or do you go to another section of the playbook trying to find ones that get you into the end zone and get you 6?
This one fielded at the 5. And a nice job there as he gets this one up just shy of the 35-yard line at the 34. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. 2 drives, 2 touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 10 yards there and an Eagle first down.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. He's able to lower his center of gravity and churn his legs for a really nice pickup.
And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. And he is swallowed up right at the line of scrimmage. Nigel Bradham brings him down. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL.
The best multitasker in the business, the coach.
Mahomes firing complete. There he goes, left side. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Michael Gallup with touchdown number 12 on the year. And the Eagles able to push further out in front.
I think if you pulled defensive backs, they would say the corner route, take that out, make it illegal, because that is so hard to recognize and so hard to adjust, because your first move is to not get beat in the middle of the field. And that's how they move you first before they break off to the corner.
But then as the wide receiver, great job. It's tough to turn those upfield and go, but he did a great job with it there.
Really good balance, really good body control. And how about the end result? A touchdown.
And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. They'll look to make some inroads here, trailing 21-10 as they come up on a first and 10. Now it's Darnold. Throwing right, and that's complete. And they finally get him down, but not before he reaches the 34. A big play there for the Panthers. 41 yards. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10, just outside the 30. Out of the shotgun, here's Darnold. And lucky to get away with one there. That one nearly picked. Second down. Well, the incompletion, yes, but maybe here, not the worst thing in the world?
No, not on first and 10. It actually gives them a chance to regroup,
relax just a little bit. They huddle up, talk it over. Then they get a chance to continue their drive.
From the 34, they'll come to the line on second and 10. To throw is Darnold. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on, third down.
Didn't have a receiver open downfield, and as it turned out, couldn't even find his outlet, man, because of the coverage. It was way too tight, unable to find anyone open.
So now third and 10, a big play to start the drive, but nothing since. Darnold to throw again. He may try and run for this. Well, he almost did that himself, but it looks like he's about a foot or two short. The scramble good for a nice gain of 10 yards, but still fourth down. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. So out comes the field goal team now for the second time here today. Made his first, this now from 42 yards out. And his kick is indeed good, and that'll make this an 8-point game. No problems in the field goal department so far. He's 2 for 2.
Pretty reliable here in this game, isn't he? And to me, that bodes well for them. If they need him late in the game, his confidence should be sky high.
So the lead trimmed down to 8 as here comes the kickoff, and it's away. This one fielded at the 5. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. You're under a minute to go here in the half. Field position not really in your favor, but still time to try and move the ball and get in field goal range.
Yeah, you got the lead. It's definitely a thought. Let's go ahead and try and increase it. But at the same time, I don't like the odds. I don't like where they are in the field. Got the lead. They've done well in the first half. Don't mess it up and go into halftime looking at each other wondering what if.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Looking to throw is Mahomes. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because that incompletion's on first and second down. Now you got to worry a little bit about the clock because you prefer not to give him another shot here in the first half. But if you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
From the gun on third down, Mahomes. And he's able to hook up with Michael Gallup. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. 17 yards and a first down for Philly. Throwing on first down is Mahomes. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete. Good coverage that time by Malcolm Butler.
It's always a battle. Who's going to win on first down, the offense or the defense? Let's face it, if you've got the ball, 4 yards or more on first down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up second down.
To throw again on second down. Mahomes, Oliver, the tight end, making the catch. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. 22 yards there, a first down.
A gain of 22 yards. First down, Eagles.
First down, Mahomes. Open man completes it to Butler. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal.
Attack!
That's what I said, and let's go. That's a screen. Pass. Check.
Final shot before the half for Mahomes. And this is caught. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Michael Gallup as time expires in the first half. And the Eagles able to push further out in front. You knew time was going to run out, so this had to be in the end zone, and somehow they were able to find a window and get it done.
Very easy for us to talk about up here that, yes, all that had to happen, but when time's running down, sometimes your brain compresses a little bit too. They showed great poise, understanding of situation, making sure they got to the end zone in order to complete that pass and take a nice momentum into the locker room.
All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. So the Eagles with the lead, and they're going to get this football first as the third quarter gets underway. This will be fielded at the six. And good starting field position. He'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line.
At their own 35-yard line.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys, but be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively. Jones. Now a flag comes in from the umpire after a gain of about four. And this looks like it's going to be holding. So this will be accepted as it moves the offense backwards.
Yellow. On the line, right?
Right there. 56. Ricky. Check one.
Yellow.
Check. Kill. Mike 56.
Working from the gun, Mahomes. Open man is Kirk, complete. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. That one goes for 24 yards.
And when you're playing a quarterback with some experience and some moxie, you enter the danger zone when you decide to blitz him, because if he's able to diagnose as he did on that play, he can hurt you downfield.
He reads defenses so well, doesn't he?
He really does, and the best part about that play for him, I don't think that was his primary target.
I don't think so either.
I think he had the read, figured out where the blitz was coming from, and went to a secondary target for a really nice gain.
Second and 16. Mahomes got his man there, complete to Gallup. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6. It's a gain of 35. Now a chance to make that big play really hurt. It's first and goal just outside the 5.
You don't see me, you know me. Kill.
Now Jones. It's a gain of a couple, and it'll be second and goal. Be interesting to see now what they do offensively down near the goal line after not much there that time.
As the offensive play caller, that may change your sequence now. Instead of coming right back with a running play, you may have to go to the air.
Second and goal from inside the 5. They'll try again with Jones. And he gets halfway home from the 4 down to the 2-yard line.
His path became similar to almost running a stretch play, didn't it? Trying to find a crease, anywhere to put his foot in the ground and cut back. It just never materialized.
They come out here in the eye. They've been so good on third down all day long. Can they convert another here on third and goal? They'll try to run it in with Jones. And he's in for an Eagles touchdown. Aaron Jones with his 16th touchdown of the year. And the Eagles able to push further out in front.
That drive that really increased their cushion felt very military to me. Very precise, methodical, that's one of the words you've taught me. And they just got it done.
And slowly but surely now starting to pull away a little bit. Things looking good for them here in the third quarter.
Not only pulling away, but you mentioned that slowly but surely. You also drain clock, too, with a drive like that. So you really give yourself an advantage.
Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And their halftime hole now even deeper. They need a big drive here just to answer the first touchdown of the second half scored against them.
They were down at the half. Now, as you mentioned, they're down a little bit bigger. But no time for discouragement. Just got to get back to it, right? Put your shoulder against the boulder and start pushing and try and get back to where you were to start the half.
Darnold now 8 of 15 through the air, but it's first and 10 here. Here's Darnold. Quick hitter here, it's complete. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch.
It's a game of matchups, and that's why you take your receivers and move them around a bunch, especially your best guys. And when they work out of the slot, you often hear the coaches talk about how great it is because it gives you a two-way go. You can break out or you can break in. That makes it hard to defend.
Darnold completes it, and he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like, yeah, they'll spot it right in midfield at the 50. 7 yards there and a first down.
I think it all came together there. In-breaking route, drove it with excellent pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
Here we go, here we go. Tight end right. Four down.
From the 50, it's Darnold. He's going to launch this thing way downfield into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the Michigan man, Jabril Peppers. And he will take this all the way up past the 40-yard line. This home crowd, they're happy with that call.
I like the way you said happy there, right? The so-called good guys didn't get a call. They feel like it's been that way all afternoon. You feeling their pain?
They finally got one.
Yes, they did.
Play action. It's Darnold. Under pressure now. Darnold, and he goes down. Vita Vea. Make that now 8 sacks for him on the season.
It's interesting, partner, that most defenses try and guard the 35-yard line actively because they think the way kickers are nowadays, about a 52-yard field goal, they're kind of giving up points. But you get even deeper into territory, you get into the red zone, they're going to guard it even more, which means more pressure, more blitzing.
A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete. We have not seen a whole lot of wide open receivers. Everything seemingly has been contested.
And that's another nice job there to force an incompletion. They've been very cohesive, knowing each other's moves all game long, and they've been on the spot just about every time.
And they've held them in check on the scoreboard. Third and long, it's Darnold. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And they're going to get him down well short of the first as he can only get this to about the 19. They get 7 there, but it brings up 4th. So now here comes the field goal team for the 3rd time today. From the left hash, it's a 36-yard attempt. His kick is good, and the deficit falls under 20 now. It's a 19-point game. So his third field goal of the ball game brings him a bit closer, but there's no question they need to start turning some of these threes into sixes.
And sevens, and probably even eights. You know, as a kicker, you just head out when you're called upon, so he's done his job. It's the rest of the offense that needs to get it in gear. They want to close this gap.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This one fielded at the 5. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Now they've got the lead here getting late into the third quarter. And the passing game for them, it's been terrific. We've seen that. But the rushing game, almost non-existent.
And with the lead and trying to finish this game off, they need the running game to come back to life. They need to get sparked that way, take some time off the clock, and keep the ball away from their opponents.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Let's put them on the buses. Let's put that team on the
perfect. Now Jones, nifty move. Philadelphia picking up the first on a gain of 15. Now, I think we can get used to seeing more of that in this fourth quarter, especially if they're having success on the ground like they did there.
Yeah, I think back when we met with the head coach in preseason, and all he talked about was building a bully. And I think it was this situation he was envisioning, trying to ice a game, plenty of time left, but being able to give the ball to his big runner and pound away and try and finish off a game.
And he'll be brought down somewhat awkwardly here, and a late flag as well. I think this one's going to be a face mask. And now it's first and 10. A big mistake, especially when you factor in the personal foul yardage. After the penalty, it's Jones. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. It's an Eagles first down on a gain of 11.
Do my eyes deceive me, or is he getting stronger as this game moves along?
Burst seems just as good here in the fourth as it was way back in the first, doesn't it?
I do believe someone put a lot of time in the offseason and continues to condition during the season in order to continue to carry the ball at this rate.
First down carry, it's Hill. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. A great play there. His first touchdown on the year. And the Eagles able to push further out in front. Gonzalez good on the extra point. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. This will be taken in at the 1. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line.
Here we go.
At their own 24-yard line.
This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. At least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I never met an offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick. Most of them want to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you met fan bases that wanted that, that weren't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants to drive in with a kick, other than the extra point. That's it.
Quarterback, don't get nervous now. We ain't beginning to tear you up. Don't get nervous.
On second and 15 now. Darnold is going to go for a big play downfield. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Julian Love picks it. And he will take this across midfield and down to the 48-yard line.
Well, this defensive pressure has been constant all game long. The pass rush, the coverage, they've all been excellent, and now they'll tack on an interception here as this one continues to slip just further and further out of hand.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And they'll get this just to the 47. 1 yard gain. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9. Run blitz there defensively, something we might see more of here in the fourth quarter.
I think we'll see a lot of it, and the difference between that and a pass blitz, you're just trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open who will get to the QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run the football.
It'll wind up being a loss of 2, and that'll bring up a 3rd and 11 situation. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Got a man over the middle, and it's complete. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. Call that a very strong gain of 24. Inside the 20 at the 19. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to 2nd and 4.
Oh, that's one to warm the hearts of all those old school football players, isn't it? Tough, hard, gritty run. Got behind his pads, bowled over a few people. Look at that one, right up the gut.
Saw it through 3 quarters. No reason to lighten up now.
Check 99. Check 99. Alert flare. Alert flare. Flare. Flare.
He's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
So many play callers in the red zone worry about the negative effects of a play that they're about to call. But this guy, all he's worried about is gaining yardage and putting the ball in the hands of his playmakers.
Coming up to the line, and they will need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. On first down, it's Jones. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be 2nd down.
2nd and 10 at the 11-yard line.
So after the run for no gain, here's 2nd and 10. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Again, it's Jones. And here he'll get it down to the 7. Call it a gain of 4, and it'll leave him with a 3rd down and 6 to go.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
7th play of the drive upcoming here on 3rd and 6.
Tight dog.
This is Jones. It's a gain of 6 as they're able to convert, and now it's 1st and goal.
He's still rumbling, isn't he? Still looking fresh in this one despite the heavy workload, but you and I both know. Well conditioned, and he did tell us that he thrives on being at his peak late in ball games.
Set, ready? 18 Gator.
All day, dog.
And they will take a knee here.
It's a loss of 1. Brings up 2nd and goal at the 2-yard line.
Yellow.
One back in the game. That's Jones, second and goal. And they take a knee. Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Eagles, they continue to keep pace for that first round bye as they move to 11-1. And they'll get another road date next week as their opponents will be the Minnesota Vikings. Meanwhile, for the Panthers, it's another week with more questions than answers as they fall to 3-9. And they'll get a chance to redeem themselves at home next week. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew here at EA Sports, I'm Brandon Gauden saying so long.